has he done?
He told me to never talk to you again. He told me if I did, he would hurt you the way he hurt my father.
He won't.
He told me he would kill you.
He can't. We must leave this place.
Come. I can show you the way. Kratos, help me up. Over here, Kratos.
Thank you.
Kratos.
Our journey is far from over, Pandora. By its end, you will not be thanking me.
I know I look it, but I'm not a child, Kratos. I've seen many terrible things. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beaten because of me. I should have helped him, but
Hephaestus,
I was afraid.
Did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Perhaps. But in their words, I heard fear. The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Thank you.
chain, Kratos. My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus. Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
Thank you.
Kratos.
Remember your purpose, Spartan. Remember why you have come so far. Prepare yourself, Spartan. You know what you must do.
I will raise the labyrinth. I will take her where she belongs.
Thank you.
There it is! I can see it, Kratos. In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child. You're hurting me! Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Pandora!
After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure! Much to do after I kill.
Face me, father! It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Ah! Stay close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy? Kratos! No! No, Father, no!
Wife, my child, they will not conspire.
Breathe!
Kratos, come. I can show you the way.
See the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears.
The light reveals the truth.
The power of forgiveness comes from within.
To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father.
The same fear that brought the Great War.
A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son.
Zeus uses fear to keep you in the
dark.
Confront
your demons and lay them to rest.
Listen to your Kratos. Once you are with your wife, don't fail. Don't fail her like you fail your family.
It's all right, Kratos. Kratos, you know this is the only way. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
Is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
From the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand?
When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. You took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
How could you? Disappoint me, Spartan.